Way back in the deep woods, there lived a sodomist old woman who had a reputation for being the best conjuring woman in the Ozarks. She looked beraggled, black and gray hair, psychotic eyes, one yellow and one green, and her crooked nose. She was not a pretty picture, but she was a killer. Little boys and little girls were told by their parents to stay out of these woods in fear that the witch would capture them and turn them into zombies. It's 3:43 p.m. It's a beautiful day out. It really is a beautiful day today. The skies are so blue. What was that? What? What is that? It's getting late. Oh God. God. Oh God. Whoever that was, but whoever finds this tape, you're in great.